These are the RC, ALMC, 300D Mark II, and WRGB lights from Aputure. Hey guys, Graham Mailer Sheldon here from cinema5d.com. I am at what can only be described as a super secret, top secret Aputure dinner. I know this because the first slide basically said that.
Yes, indeed.
Ted on my right here just had what is can only be described as a lot of products in one presentation. All of them are really cool, really different, and he's going to give us the rundown right now.
So these are our newest and most exciting releases. This right here is the Amaran MC. So this light is incredibly impressive because not only is it the same intensity of an Amaran MX, but you've got full color control RGB WW on this as well. So you can see I'm now changing the color temperature. And I can also change to say regular white daylight as well, however I need to do it. Now, these are the same size as the Amaran M9, but they're just as bright as the Amaran MX with full RGB capability and app support as well. Now, on the back here, you're going to see some metal dongles here. These pieces are actually going to be quick charge. Wireless charging, there's going to be hard shell cases. We're going to be able to snap in all of our lights without having to plug them in. On a single battery charge, this is going to give you 20 hours of nonstop use on minimum intensity, 75 minutes on maximum intensity, and the entire light charges in 75 minutes without having to plug anything in there. Wireless PD quick charge built in. Now, in addition to that, this is app control too, so I can build in everything from app effects. Again, I'm not touching anything right now. We've got somebody off camera. We're going to go to our effects mode. Brandon, you're going on to effects. And we're going to strike on something like, say, party mode. So we go to party mode, moving over to effects, and bang, wirelessly without changing any of the controls, it can all change here remotely. I can also go into the actual menu. There's an actual screen built onto the top. I can control all my effects here, so I go in. I say I want something like cop cars. I can do cop cars. I got my red and blue built in. I've got things like strobe. I can do explosions that I can trigger from my app all wirelessly. And this is not traditional wireless. This right here is actually Bluetooth SIGMETCH, which means that all of my Aputure lights moving forward are now going to connect and make a wireless network. So this light is going to connect to my other MC. It's going to connect to my 300D. It's going to connect to that. All of them are going to make a network. So my phone doesn't have to connect to all of the lights. I can actually walk to whatever light I'm closest to, and that'll actually relay the message across. Or if my phone dies, there's still a network between my apps. I can actually grab somebody else's phone, log in, and be able to change and customize all of my settings. The network is still there.
So, or a couple lights can die, right?
Or a couple lights can die, and again, the network will still be there because every single light is acting as a router, and every single light is acting as a receiver as well. So, SIGMETCH technology, this just came out last year. We're really excited. Again, one of the things that we want to build, Sidus Link is the name of our app. Sidus is Latin for universe. We're trying to build an Aputure lighting universe, an actual ecosystem of lights that will build, talk to each other, work together. For instance, what are the functionalities? Not only do you get better transmission, you get better wireless range. We're talking about 400 meters. You can connect to over 65,000 devices on an actual mesh network. But if I lose a light, for instance, I can actually drop it and it'll actually connect. My lights will talk to each other, tell this light to start flashing if I lose it, and it'll actually be able to communicate wirelessly in control. So we're talking about some future lighting stuff here. This is why we do it at the dinner. We want to show and actually get feedback from our friends, from the feedback that we see online. We read, of course, the Cinema 5D comments. We screenshot your comments. We try to put them into work as quickly as we can. So if you got feedback about this one, let us know. Real quick, pricing on this. This one right here is going to be about $79. It should be available this summer 2019. Full kits are going to be available too with the wireless charging.
So you guys do light bulbs now.
So now we do light bulbs. So, man, I don't even know what to talk about this one. This one's exciting. So you can see I'm actually not plugged into anything right now. We have a built-in wireless, we have a built-in lithium battery that will actually power this light. Again, minimum intensity, we're talking about 15 to 17 hours of nonstop use. On maximum intensity, we're going to get approximately 100 minutes of nonstop use. If I want this to switch to party mode, again, app control, this light is talking to my MC, which is talking to this. So this will actually charge. I just have to plug this into a traditional socket. It'll automatically do that. Here's my party mode. I'm changing all of my colors. And a couple of things, again, there's a lot of new releases here. One of the things that we talked about was a color picker mode. So if I want to, I can actually grab the Aputure red on my shirt. I can take a photo of it with my actual camera on my phone, and I can automatically match this. Here at the dinner, we showed it. We had three different scoops of ice cream. We had a pistachio, we had a rose, we had a lavender, and automatically we could instantly match the color to whatever we needed. And if we're in a source match situation too, say we see a 7-Eleven and we need a neon green light, we can actually go use our phone, take a photo, and that'll automatically match the color of whatever we're trying to do as well.
Oh, very flattering, 7-Eleven lighting, beautiful.
7-Eleven lighting, but sometimes, I don't know, maybe you're shooting Drive, maybe you're shooting a new movie. You need to be able to match this stuff wirelessly and have full control. So these are gonna be coming out soon. These are probably gonna be priced at approximately $59, so incredibly affordable. We're thinking, say, hey, you're in the Library of Congress. You got all those mood lighting hangs right there. We could actually do chase sequences of red lights. We could do cop cars in there. You could do the greatest music video, or you can go out into the desert, set up a table lamp and a table, and you can actually have a light out there that's full RGB. Again, we're trying to make new solutions so that you guys can be more creative. This is one that we're really excited about. Zero flicker, I don't care what frame rate that you're shooting at, full RGB WW. This is the Amaran RC coming out very soon.
And we're talking summer 2019-ish, right, for these?
Summer 2019, we're expecting, honestly, to release in July. Again, we do the best that we can. Sometimes they're late. We do the best that we can. We hear the feedback, and sometimes there's last minute changes as well.
All right, very cool. And then, of course, the 300D Mark II and RGB. Going to give me a little background on that, please.
Absolutely. So the 300D Mark II is probably, in my opinion, most our exciting release at NAB. Again, there's a lot of exciting releases that we're always doing here, but the 300D Mark II, for me, is showing how we've taken all the feedback. We see what you say online. We see about the separation between the controller box and the actual power ballast. We know that you want it together. We know that you want the antennas built inside. We've taken all that feedback, built it in. Sometimes it takes us some time, but this should be a testament of all the comments that you guys have posted. We're trying to build this in. So first off, controller box and ballast now built into one. It's actually smaller than the previous controller box because we put the battery mounts on alternate sides instead of stacking them. In addition to that, it's a full aircraft aluminum build now, no more plastic, handbrake style yoke, 20% brighter than the previous 300D. So we're talking now, again, I don't like HMI equivalents, but everyone always asks me. We're talking about something that's just shy of a 575-watt HMI. Again, LED is coming. We know that it's coming for HMI. It's cooler, it's better technology, it's new. LED is arriving, the 575-watt, we're just moving up the scale. We're gonna price it at about $1,200, so it's gonna be, again, far beneath those HMIs right now, which are about $2,000 to $4,000, depending on what you're buying. So we want something that's high-end quality, something that studio users will respect, that indie owner-operators can use, afford, and take with them wherever they need to go.
And also Bluetooth capable as part of the whole system.
Absolutely, and this will begin SIG Wireless WESH. This will actually talk, so my 300D will talk to my MC, which will talk to this. And one of the things about the SIG Mesh that's so exciting, I didn't talk about the cables. Let me talk about the cables real quick. I see you guys always talking online about how the cable isn't long enough from the controller box to the light. So one of the things that we added is we switched it from male to female. Now you can buy any XLR cable, extend it as long as you want between your controller box and your actual thing. We'll also have a 7.5 meter long cable additional as well. So you can actually leave your controller box on the floor, rig it all the way up. 7.5 meters, we're looking at about 22 feet. Rig it on a menace arm, a goalpost, no problem, the cable will go all the way. And a 6 meter long cable from the controller box all the way to the wall, so extended effects, if that's not a cable for you, go get a Stinger. That should be enough cable for you no matter what. For all of you old aperture users out there, you know the 672, that same remote that you bought 6 years ago, that is the same remote that we use for the 300D. We're not leaving you behind when we change ecosystems. So one of the new products that we're gonna be releasing soon is the Aperture Sidus Link. We're gonna be actually improving all the old aperture lights that you already own, the 120D. The Sidus Link is a bridge between your phone app and all of your old existing aperture lights. So things like explosions, fireworks, being able to change things from your phone, all of the old aperture lights, even your 672 from 6 years ago, is going to get that wireless functionality in there. You're going to be able to change everything from an iPad app, no problem.
Thank you for not leaving legacy users behind. That's very, very cool. And I mean, we're missing one more product. It seems like the aperture engineers have been working a little overtime over the last year or so. What's our fourth light that you have here today? It was teased last year at NAB though, right? But it's shipping soon.
Yeah, we want to show everybody the updates that we've been working on. So color match and source match, again, we got to show it to you in the actual video. It works perfectly. If you guys know Atola Visuals, we had Kitty over here, her purple hair. We shot a photo of her hair, and automatically the RGB light can match that red, that purple as well. So the RGB light, we've been working on it. A couple of things now. One, it's officially brighter than an S30, which we're super excited about. The color fidelity should be better as well, too. Again, technology moves.
That's an Aries SkyPanel S30.
Yes, indeed. It's going to be lighter weight because we were able to build the ballast into the design without actually making it any bigger. And we're talking about a real robust aircraft aluminum build. So we're not trying to skimp here. We want something that the 5-ton grip truck operators can use, feel proud of, but that the indie owner operators can also own and afford as well. So pricing is not set on that right now, but we're looking approximately at about $1,600. Trying to keep the cost as low as we can, but if we can do that, this should be an affordable studio-grade RGB panel available for everyone.
Ted, thank you so much. If you're keeping track at home, that's 1, 2, 3, 4 separate products, including, I mean, app. I guess we can call that number 5, right?
Number 5, absolutely. The Sidus Link is going to change. You're going to have an aperture universe of lights that you can automatically modify.
Well, thank you so much, Ted. Stay tuned to cinema5d.com for more continuing coverage from NAB 2019.
Win $5,000 worth of gear in our NAB 2019 giveaway together with Serp and Joby. You can win a Genie 3XS Pro Slider Epic Kit, a Magic Carpet Carbon Fiber Slider, and a GorillaPod with Genie Mini. To enter the giveaway, simply click the link below and follow the instructions. All winners will be drawn on April 30th. Good luck and stay tuned to Cinema 5D.